How's the bounty business going? World getting safer yet?
Look, I'll let you buy shit. That's...
Yo, Dick. Hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
You have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got from my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Hope sees you.
Look, Manny, it's done. You got a problem?
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Booster, you there?
Yeah, Dick.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay, I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. One down.
Okay. Gotta find some gas. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start.
locked tight. It's not gonna open. What's this? Gotta find some gas. Here we go. Done. Yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind.
An apple a day. Why the hell not?
Yeah, I can't always use this.
Speakers! Where the hell are the speakers?
You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Thank you. shut the hell up!
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, our radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them, because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems to be personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth, your bullshit. St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go about
it. What you can, son of a bitch. Okay.
Hey, Boozer. I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
almost here. Where'd he go? Drop your weapons. Come out where we can see you.
Now!
I gotta stop moving sometime.
I'm hit!
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off?
should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out.
Jesus, what a climb.
All right. Let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out.